vuelta de Westwick. I wonder if they are weak to any specific element. Okay, well, that was a bit better. Okay. If I don't succeed on this one... Well, those seem to be good against it. Actually miss anyone somehow. Thank you. So close. Yeah, and apparently the fair one makes it explode in an area, so that's why I'm using fire. Also seems to do more damage to them. Okay, good luck, Goldba. Have fun as well. I'm just gonna do a different quest for now. Actually explode, or is that just an ability of an enemy? Okay, it's just an enemy. Headshots have returned, sharper and edgier than ever. Oh, so have those things, huh? Okay. Laser bridge! This sounds so happy. Oh, that's inactive, so I need to find the switch. Oh, hello, Gauss. tiresome, maybe fight is effective. Ow. Wee wee, they brought back the camps. Still feeling bad for punching them. Okay, anything else? That's all the way over there. How do I... I'm missing something. I don't know what. And that bothers me! Nah, no, it's not so bad. I probably have to get here from a different area or something. That, or there's more jumping to be done. Oh, hey, those things are back too. Seen one of those helicas digging over an SN bridge? Yeah, they do that. This whole digging is really just simulated. We don't want to mess up the structure of the ground too much, obviously. Still, I wish they would have made them stop in front of the SN bridge. It does break the illusion. Yeah, that's a kind of... Yeah. More ruins. More jumping puzzles and more whatever this is. Okay, well, first I have to figure out the. Actually somewhere in the middle. There we go. Chest. Pointing at this one. this might well be the best point to leave it at. Maybe. Although it doesn't seem like that even gets there. Maybe used to jump from here to here. Which case I leave it. That should do. Okay, more multi-layered puzzles. Nice. And multi-layered puzzles? Yeah, you know what I mean. What level are these things anyway? 54. I am everything to fight. Ow. This is just Falcon Punch. Okay, more puzzles. So that's probably another one I just have to get up there. That's ghost. No idea where it goes either. This still makes sense. To suffer much. Okay. Well, it's not this way. There's not even a signpost here. Okay. So I guess it's this way. Now that I think about it, so that resets. So I have to be able to get I probably have to get that button first. Oh well. Visit again. lâché, Panini. Échec, tout comme il est un échec. Those things flew a lot. Okay, not to self. Those bubbles home. Oh well. Oh hey, a statue. Hi statue. Oh no, no, I'm just kidding. Your journey has taken you across these signs of prosperity long past. Seeking your next destination in the wilderness of the north, you must first accomplish the trial of these fields. Pursue the path of the luminous creature, and prove your mastery of the elements acquired. Traveler, envoy of change, will you accept this trial? Follow the Frovid image. Okay, sure, why not? Let your every step form the path of your growth. Yep, that's a Frovid one. Here comes the bunny, that I'm going to test. Hush, Emily, don't spoil it. Don't spoil it, just look at the young pen and wave. We all know it's going to be annoying. Fair enough. Already? I've been leveling up fairly quickly, haven't I? Should probably start doing that. There were some extra XP, certainly tempting. There were some extra damage, it's also tempting. Let's get the dodge thingy. Okay, so I got the throw one. Probably should get that shot. Yeah, let's. Oh, you can switch between both. Interesting. So could you have the tier 1 be Snowflake and tier 2 be Hillstone? Interesting. Right, so region not quite yet. Yep, of course it's going to just... Ah, I see we're back in the ancient ruins of Postal Village. Still serving postals, even thousands of years later. Was the last of Layground? Huh? Isn't that one quite trivial? Sarcasm Tronie.